Dr. Warda Iqbal works at Sherbourne Health Center in downtown Toronto. And Dr. Iqbal, what kind of conversations are you having with patients now on vaccine hesitancy?
That's right. So Ian, what I would say is that a lot of people that I'm meeting, I'm having conversations about how can we instill confidence in these vaccines. I'm finding that a lot of people are still not very confident and maybe they don't trust the vaccines that well. And really, that's what we're trying to focus on. We're trying to understand from people what kind of belief systems are they coming from? What kind of experiences have they had with the healthcare system? And what really constitutes their worries? And that's kind of where I come in. We're trying to have conversations with people in a judgment-free and in a safe environment so people are able to express their concerns and really able to understand their experiences and respect their experiences before we go on to where we actually tell them, hey, maybe it's time to get the vaccine.
So obviously in the recounting, we won't be able to tell who you're talking about, so confidentiality will be protected. But give me an example.
We're trying to understand from people what kind of belief systems are they coming from.
And it's when you get COVID that you spread COVID. So if you're vaccinated and you get COVID, you will spread COVID. So because you're less likely to get COVID when you're vaccinated, you're also less likely to spread COVID. One way or another, whether you have less of a viral load when you're vaccinated and you get COVID, there's no question that you're less likely to get very sick. I don't want to say that the vaccines are better than they are until I have the data to support it.